Okay. I just found this in the garden. Well, I didn't find it, the chickens did. Can you guess this went missing about, it's got to be 30 years ago. I'll just show you. It was at the time a very useful little lump hammer. You can see that it's absolutely gone. So I'm going to have a go at renovating this if I can. I know it's still got the original. Oh, it has, yeah, metal. So I'm going to try and I'll salvage them if I can as well. And see if we can give this a new lease of life, I think. Okay, right, okay. Start off, we'll might give it a bit of a clean and a wash, and then we'll get the sander on it. Not the sander, the wire brush. Okay, so I got rid of a few big flakes of mud and dirt. You can see that's better. Okay, give it get the wire brush on it. We got one
over there, aren't they?
They're both there, are they?
Yeah, are they? Yeah.
Okay, so I can only find. I think the other one's disintegrated, so that's pretty good. I can reuse that. Got the hole clean. Right, let's start. Pretty good, and okay, this is dead fallen, if you can look here. Hold that while I'm looking him in. Okay, should make a handle out of one of these. Okay, I've just found this. Well, not found this. We got this from the woods. It's been dry, and I think it's totally dry. I hope so. It's a piece of oak, and this is going to make the handle for the lost, God knows how long, 30 odd years. Look at the rings, they're beautiful, aren't they? Just look at that. That hammerhead, the mallet, or whatever you call it, yeah. Lump hammer, a baby lump hammer. So I'm going to use this to make the handle. You'll see. You're thinking, what? You'll see. Difference. Well, let's see what we can do with this.
That's hot. Woo. Yeah, that's all. I'll let that cool down for a bit now. Beautiful. Look how beautiful that is. And I found both original, which I'm going to use. I'm going to clean up a little bit more, and I'm going to use them as well. This is going to take some doing. This is, what is it, 240? Is it 240? 240 grit. So I want to get all the scratches out and all the blemishes. Better than you. That's about not far off the right thickness for the handle, maybe a little bit less.